Adam Rose reaching for the bottom rope. Swagger dragging.
Rusev's ankle.
Rusev's tapping, but it doesn't matter.
Kid trying to sell you tonight. How about this? The Hart family sharpshooter, Natalya, getting
locked in. That is going to be it for Alicia Fox, I'm afraid, yes.
Alicia. He caught Tamina, and she counters into the disarmer. This is called
Tamina
the disarmer.
Counter.
The disarmer.
He's in trouble.
There we go. That's Jericho. Locked in. His men's going to tap out.
Center of the ring. Worst possible place you could be if you're Dean Ambrose.
What's Nikki going to do?
We've seen Bray tap out to this. Nikki could be next.
Nikki taps out.
There we go. Natalya's trying to fight here. Trying to stay in this matchup, but she's got to tap. PTO. The Paige tap out.
That's
if
it.
She can lock it in.
What are you going to tap out with your eyebrows?
Submission move. The PTO. Going back to the calf crusher.
Calf crusher. It's locked in. Submission hold. Calf crusher. What's Miz going to do?
No, I mean, one man's ever gotten out of the accolade before, and that was John Cena. And Ziggler's got a. Oh, my God.
He said you can't degrade the U.S. and not expect repercussions.
Rusev's going out.
Sure, he's got a lot left. Dragon Rollins back to the center. Is Rollins going to tap?
He does it.
Stabber. Going to flip Naomi over now. This is what happened to McGregor.
Oh, wait a minute.